no limit, I'm a soldier. Ay, always, yeah, I'm never. This for 3 days in a row, y'all bitch coming over. Told that bitch to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Ay, Rory, shopping, that means popping. Always popping, hella popping. She's a bopper, homie, hopping. Ain't no stopping, album dropping. Got the city on fire, bitch lying on me like she tired. I'ma have to run and call Kamaya. Hoes stirring up the pot, I'm a liar. I'm drill.
Franklin's, got it.
DJ Khaled!
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I laid my ass off on my way here. Beniaga with the brain bust open. That new Mustang got the brain bust open. Play them racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Load my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Is that his house? Call me Mr.
Let me give him a friend of mine. Y'all already know the time that I talk every single time.
Well, he looks excited making the walk tonight, and why not? This is a contender fight. This is a title eliminator. If he wins the fight tonight, he is next in line for a shot at the UFC light heavyweight championship. You've heard him barking all week. He believes he's the best 205er in the world. Tonight, his opportunity to prove it and to make sure that his next fight is for the UFC championship. All eyes on this young man tonight.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do is utilize his footwork, his takedown defense, land hard strikes to get the victory.
Famous, they want to ask his.
All they did that I'm missing is whole. I get the feeling they want the whole.
Well, Daniel Cormier is inching closer to the end of his professional career. Those are his words, not mine. But this is a man who may just go down as the greatest pound-for-pound fighter of all time. He became a simultaneous two-division champion when he beat Stipe Miocic. That was July of 2018. And tonight, Daniel Cormier looks to continue what is one of the best legacies the sport of mixed martial arts has ever seen.
Daniel Cormier is one of the best wrestlers to ever compete in the UFC's heavyweight division. And with that work ethic, he has brought his striking up to an elite level as well. He is amongst the very best in the sport.
And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age. Some differences in height and reach as well. All right, now for the official introductions, we send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 17 wins, no losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds, fighting out of Arlington, Texas, Bishop. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 35 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Daniel D.C. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
You ready?
Here we go. All right, so here we go. Round one is underway. This is his first number one contender fight. He has never fought in a title eliminator before, so added pressure here tonight. If he wins this fight, Dana White has said he will become the number one contender for the UFC light heavyweight championship. We'll see how it goes for him here early round one. He lands the head kick. Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here early?
Daniel Cormier is one of the best takedown artists in MMA today. That could be a huge factor in this fight. And this is a bit of a chess battle here. Really missed with that right hand. Superman punch.
Cormier gets caught with that punch. Oh, double leg takedown is good. And now is where things could get really interesting. And lands the left there.
Good shot to the head.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line.
Hit him with the jab.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's in big trouble.
Oh!
Went for the head kick. What a leg kick.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Big body shot.
To the body.
Oh, nice hammer fist there by Cormier.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
Daniel's hurt.
Oh, straight right.
Body shot there, too.
Whoa. Oh,
he nailed him. Nice takedown.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Oh, nice kick to the head.
He caught him with a big punch.
Huge right hand!
This could be it. beautiful jab. Oh! These guys are swinging. Another takedown for Daniel Cormier.
That is spot on, Joe. Round right, two right. is next.
Good job, Ralph.
Ariane Celeste in the building as usual. Second round here.
He's definitely going to want to. Ground and pound for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, safe to say he wasn't stalling or looking for a referee stand-up. He was looking to pound his opponent's head through the canvas, and he nearly did so with some of those hammer fists, man. He wasn't trying to score. He was trying to put an exclamation point on a most dominant performance here tonight, and he certainly did that as he ends the fight by knockout.
Great angle here. And he's out.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop to this contest at 12 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bishop!
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.